Some civil society joint body don't do one will not go grey waka for the privatization of Edo State Specialist Hospital inside Benin City. The group claims say an attempt by the Edo State government, led by Governor Godwin Obaseki, to stop the people make them no fit pay for healthcare. As they march through the street of Benin City, they say government get only 3 days to reverse the matter when they say they make people suffer. The group say if nothing happen, after the day, when they give them, they go enter the hospital and as they go close her down and see the hurt.
The privatization of our state central or specialist hospital. One is Edo State Specialist Hospital, where they still take card at the 100 naira, and Edo Specialist Hospital, where they take card for 5,000 naira. And in this place, we are aware that one Dr. Monye, who they brought from Lagos, is the one that entered an MOU with the Ministry of Health on this privatization. We don't want to say much, but we have given them a 3 days ultimatum to vacate these public premises. We want to take it over. It is better that the place is under lock and key than to find a private management running it. It's an insult to the sensibility of the average Edo man.
If we do not talk now, it means we are quiet and the suffering will come higher to the people. Health is a right, not a privilege. From the name we have seen so far, Edo Specialist Hospital, it depicts a private ownership.